Well, when the pandemic shut down schools across the country, the idea was to protect, of course, children's health. But the switch to remote learning now means long hours in front of a computer, which could also lead to some problems. Staring at screens can lead to fatigue and headaches and possible long-term effects from blue light radiation. Optometrists say parents can take steps to protect their children's eyes, like making sure that they're at least 30 inches away from their computer screens and following this 20-20-20 rule.
Every 20 minutes, they should look away from the computer out into the distance at an object 20 feet or greater for 20 seconds.
So data from the 70s show that nearsightedness in America was about 25% of the population. Today it's over 40%. Dr. Edmonds says the age group now developing nearsightedness is between 9 and 20.